can be enforced with rider suspensions and confiscated fare cards. Suspensions can range from 10 days to 1 year. Prohibited behaviors include making verbal or physical threats to staff or other passengers. Metra is also allowing bikes on all trains, making a COVID-era policy permanent. Officials say the number of people bringing bikes on trains is now higher than before the pandemic.
All these shoppers.